Continue the download or upload while your laptop lid is closed. All you need to do is just go to change what closing the lid does. And there you can see, when I close the lid, this option is now set to sleep. All you need to do is just click on there and select do nothing. Same as in the other option, and then save the changes. After that, what you need to do is just right click on your desktop screen and go to display settings. And there in the left hand side, you can see power and sleep option. Just click on power and sleep option. Just click on the four options and select never. And there you go. Now all your downloads or the uploads will be continued even if you close the lid of your laptop.